This time, I'm going to talk about mean reversion trading strategy in Python. A mean reversion trading strategy is a financial trading approach based on the idea that asset prices and returns eventually tend to return to their long-term mean or average. This strategy is particularly effective in markets where prices experience oscillation around a stable average, such as in some currency pairs, commodities, or stock indices. You take a look, if we have an asset moving around this average price, and we will buy the asset when it hit the low price, and we will short this asset when it reach this high price. Please do remember, there is a precondition for this trading strategy. That is, the asset price must move around its average. First, we need to identify extremes. Traders need to identify when a price has deviated significantly from its mean. Common indicators used to measure this deviation include moving average, standard deviation, or oscillators. Then the question is, when do we open a position and when do we close a position? When the price moves far enough from the mean. If you are using standard deviation as a standard, maybe you will open a position when the price moves one standard deviation above the average. A trader can open a position in the direction of the mean reversion. For example, if the price is below the mean, indicating it's potentially oversold, a trader might buy, expecting it revert upwards. If the price is above the mean, indicating it's potentially overbought, the trader might sell, expecting a downward correction. After the trader opened a position, the trade is closed once the price moves back closer to the mean, locking in profits from the anticipated reversion. Now, let's go to Python to check out our model. This is my model implementing reversion trading strategy in Python. First, we'll define Ornstein-Uhlenbeck process. The Ornstein-Uhlenbeck process is a type of continuous time stochastic process that is often used to model mean reverting behavior. I have several videos talking about Ornstein-Uhlenbeck process in my YouTube channel. If you haven't watched those videos, you are welcome to watch those videos as well. Then we'll set up our parameters. And in this function, we will implement a simple trading strategy based on the OU process. The strategy goes long or short on the asset depending on whether the process exceeds certain threshold. Then we will visualize the process. And we will check if there are any paths that never exit the strip. And also we'll calculate our profit and loss. And we will analyze the distribution of the first exit time from the strip. Okay, now let's run our model. You can see this is our Ornstein-Uhlenbeck process. In the middle, we have the long-term mean. I put 0 here. And for the time, I put 1 here. You can consider this as 1 year. And you can see here, because the asset price is moved far above the average, we will open a short position here. Open short position. And if the asset price move far below the average, when it reaches this line, we will open a long position. And after we open a long position, if the asset price returns back to this point, and we will close long position. Similarly, after we open a short position, if the asset price returns to this line, we will close our short position. You can see here, this is our P&L distribution. And most of the time, we have P&L on around 3, like this. You can see in this example, first we will open a long position. You can see we open long position here, and then we will close it here, and we'll open a short position here, and then here we are going to close the short position. So on and so on. You can also check the profit in our portfolio. You can see over time, from 0 to 1, we have this amount of cash in our portfolio. This shows the expected time to exit the strip. You can see basically it's around this range. And if we check the first exit time, we can see most of the time we exit around this area. In the average, we exit around 0.05957, like this. This is how I implemented mean reversion trading strategy in Python. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.